제발 저 좀 내버려 두세요.
Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone.
무슨 일입니까?
What's up? What's up? What's up?
별것 아닙니다.
Nothing much. Nothing much. Nothing much.
당신이 잠깐 제 대신해 주실 수 있나요?
Can you take my place for a while? Can you take my place for a while? Can you take my place for a while?
방해가 되지 않았으면 해요.
I hope I'm not disturbing you. I hope I'm not disturbing you. I hope I'm not disturbing you.
오늘은 기분이 어떠십니까?
How are you feeling today? How are you feeling today? How are you feeling today?
그저 그래요.
Just so so. Just so so. Just so so.
오늘 왜 그렇게 시무룩하세요?
Why are you so cross today? Why are you so cross today? Why are you so cross today?
피곤해 보여요.
You look tired. You look tired. You look tired.
간밤에 늦도록 신나게 놀았나요?
Had a big night? Had a big night? Had a big night?
어디 갑니까?
Where are you headed? Where are you headed? Where are you headed?
영어로 듣고 이해하기.
지금까지 공부한 걸 영어로 듣고 이해해 보세요.
Please leave me alone. What's up? Nothing much. Can you take my place for a while? I hope I'm not disturbing you. How are you feeling today? Just so-so. Why are you so cross today? You look tired. Had a big night? Where are you headed?
Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. What's up? What's up? What's up? Nothing much. Nothing much. Nothing much. Can you take my place for a while? Can you take my place for a while? Can you take my place for a while? I hope I'm not disturbing you. I hope I'm not disturbing you. I hope I'm not disturbing you. How are you feeling today? How are you feeling today? How are you feeling today? Just so so, just so so, just so so. Why are you so cross today? Why are you so cross today? Why are you so cross today? You look tired. You look tired. You look tired. Had a big night. Had a big night. Had a big night. Where are you headed? Where are you headed? Where are you headed?
다른 목소리로 들어보세요.
Please leave me alone. What's up? Nothing much. Can you take my place for a while? I hope I'm not disturbing you. How are you feeling today? Just so so. Why are you so cross today? You look tired. Had a big night? Where are you headed?
다시 한번 해석과 함께 들어보세요.
제발 저 좀 내버려 두세요.
Please leave me alone.
무슨 일입니까?
What's up?
별것 아닙니다.
Nothing much.
당신이 잠깐 제 대신해 주실 수 있나요?
Can you take my place for a while?
방해가 되지 않았으면 해요.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
오늘은 기분이 어떠십니까?
How are you feeling today?
그저 그래요.
Just so so.
오늘 왜 그렇게 시무룩하세요?
Why are you so cross today?
피곤해 보여요.
You look tired.
간밤에 늦도록 신나게 놀았나요?
Had a big night?
어디 갑니까?
Where are you headed?
집에 가는 중이에요.
I'm on my way home. I'm on my way home. I'm on my way home.
지금까지 어디 있었어요?
Where have you been? Where have you been?
제 곁에 있어주세요.
Stick with me, please. Stick with me, please. Stick with me, please.
유타에서 오신 에이미 씨를 호출해 줄래요?
Will you pay Jamie from Utah? Will you pay Jamie from Utah? Will you pay Jamie from Utah?
이것을 영어로 타이핑해 주시겠습니까?
Will you have this typed in English? Will you have this typed in English? Will you have this typed in English?
주말에 어디 갔었어요?
Where did you go over the weekend? Where did you go over the weekend? Where did you go over the weekend?
최근에 당신을 많이 못 봤어요.
I haven't seen much of you lately. I haven't seen much of you lately. I haven't seen much of you lately.
만나서 정말 반갑네요.
You're a sight for sore eyes. You're a sight for sore eyes. You're a sight for sore eyes.
제가 방해가 되지 않기를 바랍니다.
I hope I'm not in the way. I hope I'm not in the way. I hope I'm not in the way.
무엇 때문에 오셨습니까?
What brought you here? What brought you here? What brought you here?
지금까지 공부한 걸 영어로 듣고 이해해 보세요.
I'm on my way home. Where have you been? Stick with me, please. Will you have this typed in English? Will you page Amy from Utah? Where did you go over the weekend? I haven't seen much of you lately. You're a sight for sore eyes. I hope I'm not in the way. What brought you here?
다시 한번 듣고 따라해 보세요.
I'm on my way home. I'm on my way home. I'm on my way home. Where have you been? Where have you been? Where have you been? Stick with me, please. Where have you been? Where have you been? Will you have this typed in English? Where have you been? Where have you been? Will you page Amy from Utah? Where have you been? Where have you been? Where did you go over the weekend? Where did you go over the weekend? Where did you go over the weekend? I haven't seen much of you lately. I haven't seen much of you lately. I haven't seen much of you lately. You're a sight for sore eyes. You're a sight for sore eyes. You're a sight for sore eyes. I hope I'm not in the way. I hope I'm not in the way. I hope I'm not in the way. What brought you here? What brought you here? What brought you here?
다른 목소리로 들어보세요.
I'm on my way home. Where have you been? Stick with me, please. Will you have this typed in English? Will you page Amy from Utah? Where did you go over the weekend? I haven't seen much of you lately. You're a sight for sore eyes. I hope I'm not in the way. What brought you here?
다시 한번 해석과 함께 들어보세요.
집에 가는 중이에요.
I'm on my way home.
지금까지 어디 있었어요?
Where have you been?
제 곁에 있어주세요.
Stick with me, please.
유타에서 오신 에이미 씨를 호출해 줄래요?
Will you page Amy from Utah?
이것을 영어로 타이핑해 주시겠습니까?
Will you have this typed in English?
주말에 어디 갔었어요?
Where did you go over the weekend?
최근에 당신을 많이 못 봤어요.
I haven't seen much of you lately.
만나서 정말 반갑네요.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
제가 방해가 되지 않기를 바랍니다.
I hope I'm not in the way.
무엇 때문에 오셨습니까?
What brought you here?
만나 뵙고 싶었어요.
I've been looking forward to meeting you. I've been looking forward to meeting you. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
엎드려 누우세요.
Lie on your stomach. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your stomach.
바로 누우세요.
Lie on your back. Lie on your back. Lie on your back.
옆으로 누우세요.
Lie on your side. Lie on your side. Lie on your side.
연세 많은 노인께서 지하철에 오르고 있어요.
There's an old man getting on the subway. There's an old man getting on the subway. There's an old man getting on the subway.
당신은 옳은 일을 했어요.
You did the right thing. You did the right thing. You did the right thing.
저 좀 도와주시겠어요?
Would you give me a hand? Would you give me a hand? Would you give me a hand?
이 기계 조작법 좀 가르쳐 주세요.
Please show me how to handle this machine. Please show me how to handle this machine. Please show me how to handle this machine.
일부러 그러실 것은 없습니다.
Please don't go to any trouble. Please don't go to any trouble. Please don't go to any trouble.
이것을 타이프 쳐 주십시오.
Please get this typed. Please get this typed. Please get this typed.
그 프로젝트에 대해 좀 더 자세히 설명해 주시겠어요?
Would you tell me about the project in more detail? Would you tell me about the project in more detail? Would you tell me about the project in more detail?
영어로 듣고 이해하기.
지금까지 공부한 걸 영어로 듣고 이해해 보세요.
I've been looking forward to meeting you. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your back. Lie on your side. There's an old man getting on the subway. You did the right thing. Would you give me a hand? Please show me how to handle this machine. Please don't go to any trouble. Please get this typed. Would you tell me about the project in more detail?
다시 한번 듣고 따라해 보세요.
I've been looking forward to meeting you. I've been looking forward to meeting you. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your back. Lie on your back. Lie on your back. Lie on your side. Lie on your side. Lie on your side. There's an old man getting on the subway. There's an old man getting on the subway. There's an old man getting on the subway. You did the right thing. You did the right thing. You did the right thing. Would you give me a hand? Would you give me a hand? Would you give me a hand? Please show me how to handle this machine. 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 Please don't go to any trouble. Please don't go to any trouble. Please don't go to any trouble. Please get this typed. Please get this typed. Would you tell me about the project in more detail? Would you tell me about the project in more detail?
다른 목소리로 들어보세요.
I've been looking forward to meeting you. Lie on your stomach. Lie on your back. Lie on your side. There's an old man getting on the subway. You did the right thing. Would you give me a hand? Please show me how to handle this machine. Please don't go to any trouble. Please get this typed. Would you tell me about the project in more detail?
다시 한번 해석과 함께 들어보세요.
What brought you here?
만나 뵙고 싶었어요.
I've been looking forward to meeting you.
엎드려 누우세요.
Lie on your stomach.
바로 누우세요.
Lie on your back.
옆으로 누우세요.
Lie on your side.
연세 많은 노인께서 지하철에 오르고 있어요.
There's an old man getting on the subway.
당신은 옳은 일을 했어요.
You did the right thing.
저 좀 도와주시겠어요?
Would you give me a hand?
이 기계 조작법 좀 가르쳐 주세요.
Please show me how to handle this machine.
일부러 그러실 것은 없습니다.
Please don't go to any trouble.
이것을 타이프 쳐 주십시오.
Please get this typed.
그 프로젝트에 대해 좀 더 자세히 설명해 주시겠어요?
Would you tell me about the project in more detail?